So let us continue with the file handling. Okay. So up till yesterday, we covered the character by character handling. Okay. Today we go with the word by word. All of you, please, all of you see the LCD, right? Now, first of all, I'm inputting the number of lines that I want. Enter the number of lines. ठीक है एंड ओपन द फाइल इन राइट मोड क्लियर एंड द नेम ऑफ माई फाइल इज वर्ड वन डॉट टीएक्सटी. This is the name of my file which I have opened in the write mode. Okay. Am I clear to all? For students are entering so late. I in range N. Right. Enter the data that you want to store in the file. Clear? Now, using the write function, using the write function, store your data in the file. Whichever data you have inputted, store the data in the file. Clear? And close this link. Close the link of the file. Clear, everyone? So this is the writing of data in the file, and so many times I have told you that this code will remain same whenever you want to enter the data. The only command that will change is when you are writing lines. That time you will take write lines function. Okay. Now here I'll be reading the data. Open the file. In read mode, open the file in read mode. Clear? And take a variable A, initialize it to 0. I am taking a variable A, initialize it with 0. What I want to count is the occurrence of the word kitni baar occur hua meri file mein, right? So I am reading my data word by word. Using the read function, I will be reading the entire content of the file. Clear? Now, whatever data you have read, split the data into individual words. जो भी data आपने read किया है उस data को individual words में split करो. ठीक है? For I in S. If I equal to the or I equal equal to capital T the, right? One time I am checking lowercase the, second time I am checking the with capital T. If comparison comes true, increment A, right? And print the occurrence of the is A and close this link, right? Am I clear to all? So first of all, I have read the data from the file and I store the data in variable W. Then I am splitting my data into individual words. And after splitting the data, I store the data in variable S. Now I'll be running loop on the basis of sequence S. Here I variable, which is the looping variable, it is representing each word, not each character. It is representing each word. Okay. And when your word encounters to the or capital T the, then increment the variable A. Increment the variable A. Am I clear to all? Now let us run this code. I have to save this program. Wait. Word plus two. Okay. Enter the number of lines. One. The rain is falling and the children are playing. Check it out. Check the output. The occurrence of the is two. Am I clear to all? Maulik, Vaibhav, Bhavneet, Kapil. Am I audible? Am I clear to everyone? Offline class clear? I'm giving you 1 minute. All of you go through the coding carefully. And if you have any queries, feel free to ask the questions. All of you, please go through the code very carefully. Okay. Go through each and every command. Now here I am counting only the occurrence of single word. Now I am going to change word plus two, one. If the word is he or she, I am to count the occurrence of two words, but I am using or, either he, either she. Theek hai? Right? Number of lines, one. He is playing and she is reading he is singing. Result will be two. Why two? because the he with the capital H, I have not given any condition for it. I have given condition only for lowercase he and lowercase she. Okay, this he will not be taken into consideration because H is capital. Am I clear, online class? Now, this was the occurrence of two words, either of two words, okay, or both or either. Agar mujhe independently, I am to count the occurrence of two words independently, then I will take two variables here. If I equal to he, A equal to A plus 1. If I equal to she, B equal to B plus 1, then occurrence of he is A, occurrence of she is B. तो यहां पे आप दूसरे केस भी साथ चेक कर लो, राइट? क्लियर? या ही लोअर केस में या ही कैपिटल में, शी लोअर केस में शी कैपिटल में, लेकिन एंड लगा हुआ है बीच में, occurrence of he and she. जब बीच में and आ जाए question में, you are to take two separate variables because you are to count the occurrence of two words separately, right? Got the point? Number of lines one. He is playing and she is dancing. Check it out. Occurrence of he is one, occurrence of she is one. Am I clear to all? Offline class, online class. I hope the concept of word by word is clear to you. Now, the next concept in word by word is, when you want to display, count all the words whose length is three characters. You want to count all the words which are having length of three characters. Right? So what we will do here, if I, or you can say length of I equal to 3, A equal to A plus 1, total counting of three character words वो वाले वर्ड्स काउंट करो जो एग्जैक्टली थ्री कैरेक्टर्स के हैं. तो I हमारा वर्ड रिप्रेजेंट कर रहा है, लेंथ फंक्शन लेकर उसके अंदर अपना वर्ड एज अ पैरामीटर डाल दो जिन वर्ड्स की लेंथ थ्री कैरेक्टर्स के बराबर है, राइट? तो वो वाले वर्ड्स काउंट हो जाएंगे. नंबर ऑफ लाइंस वन, द रेन इज फॉलिंग and shops are closed. Three. Count karo. Three words are there whose length is three characters. The and are. There are total three words having length exactly three characters. Okay, am I clear, online students? Yes, offline class, am I clear? Now let us go for counting line by line, going line by line. All right, Pratham, sit straight. So here you will change the function, you will take right lines, you will take right lines, okay? And here also you will take read lines. For I in W, if I of 0 equal to A, all the lines which are starting with A, total lines starting with A are, total lines starting with A. Carefully read the code, all of you. What change I have done, carefully observe. All right, am I clear to all? Earlier we used to take right function, because now we are to count the lines which are starting with A. So in order to store the lines in your file, I'll be using write lines function, okay? And then read lines function to read the number of lines, right? Clear? Number of lines 3. Always speak truth, plain got delayed, appreciate the good students. Check it out. There are two lines which are starting with A. There are total two lines which are starting with A. Am I clear, online class? All the possible programs in the text file I have revised with you today. Clear? Now I have few questions. So those of you who knows the answer, raise your hand. I am highlighting one line. What error will come in the code? I have eliminated the mode. Maine file open karte waqt mode specify nahi kiya. Hamare output mein kya error aayega? Aayega ke nahi aayega? Aur agar error aayega to kya error aayega? Yes, Maulik. Unmute yourself.
Sir, no error will come.
No error will come?
Yes, sir.
Why?
Sir, because the default mode is read mode.
Default mode is read mode. Read. So there will be no error. Very right, very correct. All right. All right. I have changed the function to write and I am to count line by line. Will the code give error or not, Anushka? Will the code give error or not? It will give error. Why? Why it will give error? अभिषेक व्हाट आर योर व्यूज? एरर आएगा, एरर क्यों आएगा, मैं वही पूछ रहा हूं। वी आर टू स्टोर द डाटा लाइन बाय लाइन, इफ वी आर टू गो टू रीडिंग द लाइन बाय लाइन। ओके, व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस इन राइट एंड राइट लाइंस फंक्शन? What is the difference between write and write lines function? Yes, who will tell? Difference between write and write lines function. Pardon? Write function is used to write the string into the file. Write lines function is used to store sequence in the file, maybe list, tuple or a strings, series of strings. Okay, clear? So let us proceed with the binary files. Store binary. Now let us start the revision of binary files. Binary files, as already I told you, these are the files in which data is stored in the same way as it is stored in the memory, and no internal translations take place in the binary file. Okay, so binary files are more fast in execution as compared to the text files. Binary files are more fast in execution as compared to the text file, right? So I am opening here the binary file store.dat. In order to write in the file, I am using the WB mode, that is the write binary mode. Why I have taken WB mode? Because now I am to store data in the binary file. I have to write data in the binary file. That is why I have taken the mode WB. Am I clear, offline class? Then take a variable CH and assign the value yes, y in lowercase. You can set to uppercase also as per your convenience. I have set to lowercase y. Y means yes. Clear? While ch equal to lowercase y. You can check for uppercase also. Now, as we know that in binary file, we are to write and read the records, and we need two special functions which help us to write and read data from the file. So in order to use those functions, we need to import the pickle module. Okay. The dump function is used to write records in the binary file, what you call pickling process. What is the pickling process? To convert the user data into stream of bytes. And what is unpickling? To reconvert the bytes into object, into the sequence. Okay. Sab kuch bhula hua hai tumhe. कोई आउटपुट नहीं आ रहा, ना ऑफलाइन ना ऑनलाइन। फर्स्ट वेरिएबल इज कोड ऑफ टाइप इंटीजर, एंटर द स्टॉक कोड, राइट? देन कॉस्ट, okay, clear? than tax amount. Enter the amount of tax. Right? So these are the three fields which I am going to take in my file. I am going to create the sequence. Sequence main le raha hu S naam ka. Code, comma cost, comma tax. Okay? This is my sequence. Aapko pata hai Python mein sequence kya kya hote hain? Batao sequence ke naam. Anushka, what are the various sequences we can create in Python? String, list, tuple. Very good. Shabash. String, list, and tuple. These are the sequences that you can create in Python. Right now, which sequence I have taken? Which sequence I have taken in the binary file? Vaibhav, unmute karo khud ko. Vaibhav, unmute karo. Vaibhav, your name has been announced. Unmute yourself. I think he is not attending the lecture. Bhavneet, you tell me which sequence I have taken.
Sir, list.
List. Okay. So now taking the dump function of pickle module, and I am storing the sequence into my file. Okay. Using the dump function of pickle module, I have stored my sequence into the file using the file handle F. Using the file handle F. Okay. Clear? Now ask the user, want to enter another record? Right, and close the link. Agar ch ki value y press karoge lower case mein to while loop true ho jayega. जब while loop true हो जाएगा तो आप एक और record input करवा सकते हो lower case y के अलावा. If you are entering any other character from the keyboard, the while loop will get fail. The while loop will get fail. Am I clear? Yes. Online class, any doubt up till this function? Online class, any doubt? Any queries? All right. So now let us read the record from the binary file. Reading records. Okay. Now we are reading the records from the binary file. Open the file. Store.dat. And I am using the RB mode. RB mode is read in binary. Okay. Clear. Take a variable found. Initialize to zero. Found variable zero kyun set kiya hai? Agar mera record available nahi hai. Mera desired record available nahi hai. So found will be remain zero. If I found the record, found will be assigned to one. Zero means false, one means true. Try block. Using the try block, I am going to read record from my file, and if any exception arises, that will be handled by the except block. Pickle dot load function se apne records ko read karo. And assign to variable R. Using the load function of pickle module, Mohit, what you are doing? Please don't do it. Avoid it. Focus on LCD only. Using the load function of pickle module, I am reading the records from the binary file and I am storing the records in variable R. What is R of 0? Cost. R of 1? Sorry, R of 0 is code. R of 1? Cost. R of 2? Tax. Okay? Clear? If print karwa do records, print code equal to R of 0, print cost equal to R of 1, print tax equal to R of 2. Okay, and set found to 1. Clear? Now make except block. If found equal equal to 0, print no records exist into the file, else print records successfully printed. Clear? And close the link. Got it? Any doubt? Any doubt to any child? Go through the coding of binary file carefully, class. All of you go through the coding carefully. Enter the stock code 101. Enter the cost 2000. Enter the tax 120. You want to enter another record? Yes. Stock code 102. Cost 3000. Tax 150. Want to enter another record? No. One record has been printed. Tell me the reason behind it. Because I have count only the one record. I am counting only one record. If you want to access all the records, then you have to run the loop over here. Okay? Am I clear? Got it? In the previous program, I have counted, I have read only the only one record. If you want to read all the records in the file, then you have to use the while loop. Till the while loop is true, till all the records are not read, keep on reading the file. Okay? Why students of other class are entering in the class? Stock code 101. Cost 2000, amount of tax 130. Want to enter another record? Yes. Stock code 102, cost 3500, amount of tax 200. Want to enter another record? No. Check it out. Now all the multiple records are displayed. Okay, got it? When you are not taking while loop, it will read only one record. When you are taking the while loop in the reading function, it will access all the records in the file. Clear, all of you? Online class, lecture is clear.